We're here in Harrisburg fighting for a state budget that puts our families and our communities first. We can't be distracted by these attempts at disenfranchising our voters, tearing down environmental regulations, and restricting access to abortion. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity with the American Rescue Plan dollars. In Philly, in West and Southwest Philly, we got schools that have crumbling infrastructure, lead and asbestos, don't have the kind of capital improvements they deserve, and with a $3 billion budget surplus on top of the $7 billion that we're getting from the American Rescue Plan, we have more than enough money to fund our public schools fully, adequately, and healthily. I'm also really invested in fully funding our parks and recreation, having well-supported, well-funded recreation centers, public parks, public spaces is how we keep our children safe. It's how we prevent violence in our communities. We're here in Harrisburg fighting for you to make sure that the money in this American Rescue Plan is spent for the things that we deserve.